Between that and
this is a wine called GSM, what the Aussies call GSM. It's a Grenache Syrah and Mourvedre, and it's very peppery and very soft and unctuous and approachable and kind of everything you want in a proper red wine. Certainly with barbecue, totally burning.
Different labels, and so he's looking at
it.
I thought the
wine
was 24 or something.
Yeah, I talked to Jeff. If I say so myself.